and welcome to Hangtough 1944. Now, before we start, I'd like to say a very big thank you to all my new subscribers and current subscribers for getting me up to 182. Now, guys, let's push for maybe 200. Then we'll maybe push for the 500, all right? I don't care any more than that. I do, actually, I'm not kidding. I'd love as many subscribers as possible, but 500's my target. Or 1944 would be a good target, but I'll go for the 500, be more realistic at the moment. As you know, I'm going to be doing live videos throughout Normandy from the 1st to the 8th. The first video will be at St. Valery on Col at the Highland Division Monument, just above on the hill, on the cliff, whatever. After that, be going to our accommodation, which everywhere in Normandy is totally booked out. Oh my God, unbelievable. It's going to be really, really busy. So what we'll do is we'll film where the days I'm talking about, St. Valery, then we're going to Gold Beach, about Stanley Hollis, the only man to win a VC on D-Day. We're doing that video, that's the second day. Then, because of the business, I'm going to have to see what happens. I might not get any some places, because it's going to be so busy. And Routesbard, or Route Barry, the police doing that, can't come this way. So I'll do what I can. But the two videos are definitely getting done, first of all. And I'll just, they're all live. But definitely going to be filming for the 1st to the 8th. Alright guys, so please like, subscribe, share as much as you can. And let's get to 500. Then we'll think about 1944 down the road. Alright. Thank you very much, guys. For the British. Take care. Thank you very much.